Thank you, Mr. Chairman. At this time, I'm pleased to yield 1 minute to a new member of the committee who clearly understands the balance Mr. Hoyer just spoke of between a strong national defense and fiscal responsibility. My friend, Mr. Heinrich, for 1 minute.
The gentleman from New Mexico is recognized for 1 minute.
Mr. Speaker, there can be no dispute that our nation's warfighters deserve the most state-of-the-art equipment on the battlefield. And they risk their lives in defense of our nation, and in turn, we must protect them with the most innovative technologies available. However, far too often, the Department of Defense's acquisition system has been compromised by waste, abuse, and even fraud. I applaud the DOD acquisition panel for working on this problem. Last week, in the House Armed Services Committee, we unanimously passed H.R. 5013, the Improve Acquisition Act, to put the panel's recommendations into action. The Improve Acquisition Act will bring strategic financial management to the department's acquisition system and save taxpayers an estimated $135 billion over the next 5 years. This bill will ensure that our service members have the most advanced resources while making the most efficient use of taxpayer dollars. Our men and women in uniform deserve no less, and I would urge my colleagues to support this legislation. I would yield back the balance of my time.
The gentleman's time has expired.